Well, this was trending all over social media. You posted this, Miss Melinda.
Yeah.
A music artist, Jelly Roll, was in Little Rock Tuesday, and he gave back to the community in a big way. He showed up to Gus's Fried Chicken in the River Market and bought everyone who showed up a piece of fried chicken. But he wasn't done. When he received the bill, Jelly Roll paid for the food and left a $7,500 tip. Jelly Roll would then perform to a sold-out crowd at Simmons Bank Arena. Wow.